the celebration. I was Yadish for about seven years now, and every year we see more organization being part of this organization to celebrate our heritage, our culture, and our languages. Some of you may know I lead City's Multiculturalism Initiative along with Mayor Don Abbas and entire City Council. And we are so blessed that in this city, in this province, and this country, we can come together to celebrate our languages, our heritage, and our culture. But also we come together to learn from each other. And what we're going to see here today is that intercultural learning, that intercultural dialogue that makes a so strong and dynamic place for each and every one of us to live and enjoy that quality of life, that culture. So thank you so much for including all of us in this celebration, and big thanks to the volunteers of all the organizations, the teachers, and everyone else, because you're the one who make these kind of events a reality, so we can enjoy what is best of us.